Hey everybody, how are y'all doing? It's Monday and more casual playthroughs. So yeah, last time we did the defining piece called Ruta. I think it was mostly just Sora stuff anyway, so we're just gonna continue on from there. The plan would be as much shrines or other stuff I can. And I actually feel like we need to start fixing up our inventory a little bit. Maybe. So in that, I think also open up as much tars and shrine. I don't know how many? Three. So I think for what I need, I was going to get Master Sword at some point. We need, because we needed six more hearts, which is 28. So we need 25 more. All right. Also, whatever happens in a good day. Realized some drawbacks. For when I went to the shrine. Let's go over to the Olympic Star. I think you might do them at some point. All right. Oh yeah, let's go climb up a mountain. I think the thing I was looking for is on the other side of this. Does he need to somehow get more gear? I feel like I took a long way running up here. Alright. There's a tree. Oh crap! Grab these bosses! Drop that for that. Grab this opal. Ow. I like the fact that we get so. Oh, we got more essence back. Forgot they were a boss. It's just a bunch of amber. Oh no, we got a ruby! Cool. Okay. And someone here, so we'll go chat. Korok. Never mind. Hey, Jason, hope I bring you there. Is it evening? All right. I'll be climbing up the mountain thing. It's reacting very strongly. If we're close to strong. Oh, that's the shrine. Oh. Well, I think I'm in the shrine I ever seen found. Alright. And it just happens. Oh. Possibly. It just happens, so. And yeah, I realized that I probably ended up taking the record off complex and midstream if he was in, if they were doing so. My bad on that one. I felt so about blah blah blah. I hope you're having a good day, Jason. Nah, I have to do a lot of climbing. Okay. I don't know what you mean. It's just we all have a little interest just being the first. Alright, we've been in a shrine. Is that an arrow? Guess there's something to die, so. Thank you, Jason. I didn't even see that first. I didn't even get to see that. Yeah. Twin memories. I see. Oh, here we go. The shrine atop these peaks share a connection with the memories. The answer to the other's question. Commit to the memory before you start. Least a failure, you will depart. Yeah. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah. Oh, crap! There you... Yeah! Okay, I need to think about this one. Oh, there's five. So let's reread this again. The shrine atop these peaks share a connection. Their memories, the answers to each other's question. I have to leave and go to the other one, don't I? Unless people want to let me know what it is, I think I got this one wrong. Okay, gotta move. Possibly. Oh, I missed the apple. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. I'm just gonna go with... I'm actually gonna just might as well look it up just to speed things up. Let me get the shrine in then. Might as well just get this. Might as well just speed it up. Don't think I have to help to actually just get over there. Yeah, I'm just gonna look it up. It's twin memories. Okay. So I think this is it. I'm just gonna look this up. Okay, I think get. I'm just gonna look at the pit. Just gonna look at... This is probably gonna be one of the fewer ones I'm gonna look up. Unless I don't really... I could never figure... Don't think I figure out... over here. Here. No, you're right over here. All right, just get this over with quickly. Okay. Must just be a gear I can not really use. Where's the chest? How many chests in these ones? Oh. Oh. Let's pick this up while we're here. It fooled long blades. Ah. We need more gear. You don't need this hammer. A single wall? That's a... Okay, that's a do- I think so. Need to start going for our gear. Well, now we have enough to get our eighth heart. Let's go grab it. Alright. So yeah, I need to activate some powers, also need to get more. Alright. Let's go find another. So yeah, so we're four. What's that? That's a tower, it's not turned on yet. Where I had that one. Our radar's not... Nope. Okay. Looks like we're going off here. Oh. It's this way. Don't know what's good. Oh, that's a terminal song. Oh, let's just go to the check low. Well, something to keep a good run for memories as well. Let's go over here. I guess we'll climb. Wonder where the tower is. Let's go to the top here and look around. Up. Up. Okay. What's over there? Oh. Okay. Let's look down. Let's check down here. That's a spear. There's a shrine nearby. How do I move this? Oh, I don't have the thing. I need a leaf. Guess I don't have. Ow. There. Five arrows. Should I throw you up her? Never actually been here, so this is actually... Alright. Get a shrine. There's a shrine here, but fine. Okay, I think I've gone a little bit off the beaten track here. Let's come back. Oh, there's Tar. Alright. There's a Tar, so at least that's... There's a Tar, we can go and get that. Oh no. I don't think I have enough stamina for this. I think I'm gonna die. And... safe, okay. All right. There's a tower, so we'll take the tower. All right. Okay. A tenutar. Change over the fire arrows. All right. She's spread. Well, that was going to spread a bit more than that. Okay. Okay. All right. At least find the shrine, guys, so we can go to shrine. There was a beach, wasn't there? Alright. Alright. Finding from the shrine. Magna and the apparatus. Okay. All right. I think I can make this jump. No! Was it no? Oh, I think I... Whoops, I did that. All right. All right. What's this? All right. All right. No. All right. All right. 2 seconds. Sorry about that. Colonel came in. Did not. Just things happen. No. Okay. Oh. Okay. I could do this. I actually almost had it. Yep. Right. It's on. It's on. Okay, now this is where I have to approach it with it. Yeah, there we go. Finally got it. No, 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 no. Some of that stat that's dead in there. Yeah. I accidentally fell, though. That's what I was meant to do. There we go. That's it. We got a shrine here, but we didn't the guitar. Oh, right, that was the string we had to start it on. I think I'm too low. Just trying. It's on the new shrine. Yeah, it's a new shrine. Let's just land here. All right, this new job. Oh, my bad. It is another job I come. All right. All right. Claymore broke. We can pick up a spear, but no. Chest. All right. Ancient core. All right. Number six. All right. All right. Okay. Over here. Oh. Okay. No. Okay. All right. Which I'm already? No? My sorcerer's broke. Now using these tridents. Actually, let's take out the slots on me first and then we'll use the amiibo. 2 seconds. All right, that's better. Huh. Oh, okay. We can actually do this. All right. Luminous stone. It. Arrow. Yep. Five fire arrows. All right. A ruby. All right. Oh, fire arrows. Three more rewards and we can move on. All right. You already tell who's just doing me about then. A boomerang! I'll do that. This is a link to Wiggly Moon. It's for crit. Alright. That one was the error. Another claymore. Up top. All right. I'd rather keep her our equipment reserved. React, we got a reaction. Oh, here. All right. Passing the gates. We have a switch. I think can be moved around with my knee. No, we cannot. What if I literally just do this? Okay. And we're slightly up now. That did a thing. Fuji did a thing. We got Fetter Edge. I do not see myself using this giant boomerang. All right. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, I just... Okay. I didn't think I used that. I think we did this. I didn't even know if this, that was why that was the way you were meant to do this. Either way, we got it done. All right. Well, we have 7, so we're about to get ourselves 9 hearts. That's a fire whisk rope. All right. Oh, that's the bridge. Oh, whoa! Oh, that's Mr. Out. Out. So. Alright. Nice, well. I don't know where I am anymore. All right. I run into a forest. Oh, it's a tree branch. I'm over there. Alright. Alright. I don't know where I am anymore. Is that a tower? There's something over there. We're gonna have to make the jump. We're gonna have to make the leap over. I think it's stable. We'll just fight for a little while. Oh no! We should heal. And weapon. Broadsword! I'll at least take the broadsword. Wondering aimlessly now a little bit. I have an idea where I want to do what I want to do, but I need to. Is that... Yeah, no, there's that light. What are you? Okay. All right. Got a better light. Star fragment. Oh, rare. Lizard rod. Alright, we died for a bit. So maybe Mavis Grace needs to recharge. We're actually near one. All right. Whoa. There's them crits. Okay. Wait, which one's this? I forget. Hey! All the arrows. I don't actually think these arrows. Maybe there's... Oh, I know the shrine nearby. Okay. And you can cut grass. There's a tower. Right, hold on. How long does Mifigris have left to recharge? 20 minutes. In a moment. Okay, they already did. There we go. Topaz. What happened here? Be soon. Well, there's the end. Oh, we meant to launch ourselves into that hole. Ah, not enough. Well, that's what it's meant to do. I think that slope one's a bit higher. Oh wait, I can just shoot that down. Theoretically. I overfought that. Well, we got a thing. We got Falcon Bow. We were finding a lot of Reed items. What's the closest spider to Reedus? Well, we're done anyway. This gives us another. That gives us it. Putting our hearts at 9. Let's go over to this talk. Oh, there's no one. This one. Dang. Was that our shrine over there? Better stay, Bill. Nope. Nice. Okay. Oh. Fine. Ancient columns, cross the town on a grip bridge. Okay. Ah, there it is. And a shrine. Oh, right, yeah, guy told me there was a shrine nearby. Oh, that would have been easier. There it is. What the hell? That's new. Well, found a chest unintentionally, but this works. Oh, 100 rubies. I'll take that. Meteoron. Shrines nearby. No, 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 no.
Yep.
All right. Oh. About to lose the claymore. Oh, Jesus. A memory on the shrine. Nice. Okay. I guess two memory stone.
Nothing, just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the sword's chosen one. But designs can always be worked around, at least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow.
Around the way, I have a horse. Oh, never mind.
I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle. And tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Ashley, I'm gonna change. Oh, that's just the same thing. Well, might as well. We'll just get a little. We're not exactly swimming, so. Huh. Test of strength. I did not want to jump forward. Oh crap. My sword! Crap! I can hit the... Oh, it's a meter test. It's like that has free gear. Here we go. All right. All right. All right. Frog. I mistimed that. We'll give one more time if we'll move on. We have to open. We have to try and open them anyway, so we can always come back when we get better. If we need better gear. Prop. Garden sword. Alright. The Fury Rush. Oh, I can't fear a rush. I could have sworn I dodged that. Fine, we'll come back later. We'll come back later. Apparently our weapons aren't strong enough. Oh, we'll go for another half an hour more. All right. A tiny rock monster. All right. A lot of this. I do not like rhyme here, and he said it's nothing. Okay. Why are arrows just randomly on the floor? I guess we did. We activate the tower. We deal with that too. Oh, these guys just hit really, really hard. That's an opening. It's me out of Sanum, isn't it? If we can get the tower, it's the tower, I'm pretty sure turning on would not limit all this light. Okay, let's look around and see what we can work with here. Not a lot. Oh, I think I'm in the one with the glide over each one. Maybe. This might work. See ya. It's a clear path to the tower now. Okay, we get this tower on. We have another bit of the region. That was just me being bad. How far back? Oh dear. Oh, this is close to the Birdos. Is that a shrine? All right. No, that's it looks to be a village. No, that's a shrine. Almost got Mephis Chris. All right. Ow. They really okay. All right. All right. All right. It's a solid grind. No, that's not a solid grind. That's close enough. Oh, that's the dungeon. I think that's the next guardian beast. Oh, I'm not doing much time. All right. Let's take the round of beverage. And since there's a shrine nearby. Oh. All right. Definitely need new gear to new arm. All right. Okay. Oh. It's cold. Let's just run. I have an idea. That deals with the cold. You literally just use the torch on. Now we're not worried about the cold. Now we don't have a weapon. All right. Let me see if we can even make it to the real village. Might help. Okay. Half of the hit when Whoa. Oh, shoot. I did not realize I was fighting with my torch. Okay. I feel like I need to use Rafale's ability. I'm gonna look around and see what I can see. Oh. All right, this trial's called Hidden Wind, isn't it? Oh, I see it. I found it. Got it. I do want that chest. No, that chest I kind of want. Want the chest. I'm probably gonna have to drop an item for some for it though. Knight's bow. What's our bows looking like? What's the knight's bow power? 26. We have two soldiers above, we can drop one. Alright. Now we're gonna see if finish this all completely. There we go. Then we'll get to the village and we'll wrap up there. Also maybe buy new armor because... we need armor. So find the way into this in there. Doesn't matter. We just needed the light. That's a lighter. The heat warm. Not the best idea, but let's be fully on. I don't have any items that resist cold just yet. Or I haven't fully picked it up. You just keep going this way. So thing is, so part of this is I cannot fight while I'm using this. That's unfortunate. Another shrine. Oh no, that's a shrine you found there already. Oh no. All right. I was gonna think we could make that jump, but no way. No, no. Okay, I think we have a bit of cold resistance food, so I'll use that. Need be. Or it could be warm enough that we can just ignore it. Best weapon so far is the soldier's broadsword. I found it. Ooh. No. Remember me getting that out. Still fighting. Yay! Darn. Oh. That. Yep. I'm sorry. Are you a bird? Never mind. On. That's Chris. As a bard, I spend my days traveling the land in search of ancient songs. You've heard the ancient song of Hero. Songs? Ancient songs. Songs that sing the praise of a hero who beats back the calamity in each past. But a more famous among them is recounts the events of 10,000 years ago. Sure. The Kingdom of Hyrule is a fast and storied line. Of great in the palms of a villain's land. Dark Force of Destruction, many times undone. Risen once more, Ganon, the calamitous one. But hope survives in Hyrule, for all is not lost. Two brave souls to protect it, no matter the cost. A godless blood princess and a fierce knight, they appear in this age to fight the good fight. The battle of Ganon I committed to song, to keep it through time, no matter how long. Now begins the second verse. Listen and you'll know. The Battle of Ganon, 10,000 years ago. The Kingdom of Hyrule was once a land of lasting peace. A culture of strength and wit that suffered during the cease. But Ganon lurks beneath the surface. Strengthening this jaws, so the ancient people of Hyrule set out to help the cause. They built their Everspore fruit in an automatic force to help avert decline by seeding it at its source. Forged giant behemoths for which power never ceased, each of these titans was called a divine beast. And free-willed machines that hunt down their prey. These guardians were built to last, so they joined the fray. To guide the beasts in battle, warriors were needed, so four champions pledged to see Ganon's defeat. Needed. Divine beasts, guardians, princesses, and knights. The The plan to Regannon was looking airtight. And when Calamity Ganon reared his head, Hyrule was against it. Optimism of Hyrule all the more intense. Ganon raised in his assault, boiling with hit. It gnawed his teeth and thrashed about, but it was too late. The Guardians kept the hero safe through every hour. The Divine Beasts unleashed attacks that weakened Ganon's power. The hero with the sealing sword struck the final blow, and the holy power of the princess still got him so. And that is the story of the brazen attack on Calamity Ganon 10,000 years back. Thank you for listening. Okay. There's a bit of space. Anything? And curry rice. Now I have had it in rice. Okay. Curry, what? Curry for what ails you? Now I can see angry of the Ryus. The Ryus? Yes, the Ryus of Lake Tor, where the men find archers and the women spatter singers. You're being the heavy, and I'm surprised you never heard of that before. It's okay. Basically, we detected that shrine. Alright. So one thing I need to consider in mind is strengthening our armor. We're not getting one-shotted, so our defenses seem to be a little bit in the low end. Happy the bird! I suppose also if we get a heart container, if it doesn't get the heart container, it drops. Four, so we are at 9, we get 2 hearts, we'll be at 9. Completing the Divine Beast gives an extra 1, that'll put us at 10. Oh! I would prefer health than anything else, personally. Just being honest. That's an inn? Yes. I... Us recipes, okay. Bomb arrows. We'll think about that. Ooh, butter, okay. Ah. Cold resistance. We need in total of 550. At least 2,000 rubies. I think we have the means of it. Mm-hmm. Hoping. Ah. We could just hit all of them. We're doing this dungeon, then I best have cold resistances. It'll be useful. Oh, to go up here in the plot, that's the... Sure. Hmm. Once upon a time, my grandpa stopped at a big tree while he was climbing a big mountain and looked below him in the to the northwest. When suddenly he saw a huge snow-white bird with its wings spread wide. My grandpa took off flying after the snow-white birdie. I got a little closer to the white birdie. Grandpa saw some super. What was it? Aw. Where the big tree is, though. Okay. It's a shrine. Let's do the shrine revival. I said let's do the shrine and we'll go back to the Great Furry. We have one member in near Kakariko. Oh! Windmills. Oh, we need to get all the... Oh, I think I can get this one. You need the... I figured that I fired quickly. Also, interestingly, I didn't... Chits! Today is just using an arrow and I was like... Ancient Core! It's over there. Alright. Oh, okay, never mind. All right. All right. I think. Yeah, let's go to over to Kakariko. Back over to Kakariko. Let's go check saving power up our gear. Okay. And obviously, we'll probably get a memory on the way as well, turns as well. So, I kind of remember she requires money. I think as long as we have the materials, we should be good. We can enhance this and the treasure time once. I mean, oh, open for that. Anything? I don't think anything's getting in the way. Yeah. It should be good. Because we've been using this bandana quite a lot. Okay. It'll be only been Yeah, treasure time is going to be our best ones for the time being. We've conveniently found that star fragment. Put the gear on. But hiding treasures are also the same power. Oh yeah, because he didn't enhance that a little bit. That's fine. I'm gonna reap your graces back. I think I'll do it though. Alright, I'm gonna wrap it up from here. Hope you stay with it. Hope you have a good time. Yep, that is accurate. So I'm gonna wrap up from here. Hope you stay with it. Hope it's a good week. We'll be back on this Wednesday. So yeah, I guess that's it. I'll see you next time. Bye.